We have with this Pat Borjegren, team leader of GIZ. Sir, we would like to ask you, what do you want to share about the skills development that's currently going on in the world we are living in?
Well, I mean, I'm happy to be here. I work in a project called the Indo-German Program for Vocational Education and Training. And what we try to do is that we take inspiration from the German model of skills development and try to use that as inspiration for reforms in India. And I think that, as most are aware, I mean, India is challenged and also has the huge opportunity by a young and fast-growing population. And all the initiatives are aiming towards the skills revolution of the world, I would say, that we need to raise quantity but also quality in skills development. And in doing so, and what we try to achieve is to get the industry heavily engaged in both defining skills development, delivering skills development, and also assessing and placing young women and men in companies. So this link to industry is highly important.
And sir, if we talk about specifically about delivering skills development, so don't you think India, with such a high population, it will be really very tough for Indians to overcome this factor?
No, of course. And here I think that these initiatives that are now ongoing, and it's also initiatives by the government around apprenticeship schemes, around internships, around practical learning, that's one of the keys to also deliver skills development in large numbers. In order for this to be successful, the industry, I think, needs to take a bigger role than they have today. And it's also a good thing, because many industry leaders realize that if we're going to have colleagues in the future that are well skilled, they need to be taught, they need to learn these skills in the real world of work. So I think this is one of the keys to overcome this challenge.